underestimated that a little bit.
Good job.
He says he's ready to go. Oh, okay.
I don't know. You never know with him, though.
I feel like he's always in, like, 15, 40 minutes. Oh, thank you. Really good, actually.
Thank you.
Now I'll run the entire thing again. Huh? You want to run the entire thing again?
You want it?
Yeah. Just take it easy on me. I'm not even gonna try.
I had to make him feel bad.
Oh.
some people, they like it on for a little reason, you know?
Yeah, that's
great. You just gotta make sure you don't... Leave it on and keep an eye on it. Whatever. Not many people are gonna use it. Unless they want to pay back. Unless they want to pay back cash. That's what I'm saying. Don't give up on the kiosk. And what you need to do is learn the other kiosks, like the newer ones. That's where you're at. Alright. It's for the better, actually, but it's hard to see it. I know. I get it. You can go to the main registration page and just search by that. Just go to the main registration page. There's yeah, but sometimes, like, you gotta customize the view. Just try not to get it off. Make sure you hit save and then just pop up, obviously.
Accelerate the program.
Let's just dismiss 2020. Let's talk about the effort on there. Where's that at? Yeah, I was gonna say. Oh, he went fishing.
Really?
Yeah, it's
still good.
Yeah.
Okay, girls, don't walk where everyone else is.
There's a video right here, guys. They can be in the video if they want. Just letting you know.
It's surprisingly hilly down there. I've run on there a few times, like, when I was climbing, and, you know, they'd tell you over a run, like, man, like, I wasn't expecting that.
Nobody is.
Good work, good work.
Yep.
Oh, geez.
Take more time to clean them.
Good job. Way to go.
I'm just from the 60 tomorrow.
Gotcha, yeah.
So if By the time I'm 65, I think my face.
That's awesome, Donnie. Yeah.
There you go, runner. Way to go. Good job. Good job. Way to go.
Lots that I'm running to. I mean, I'm not holding the
ground. Great job.
Kind of take things for granted, do the little things.
Good, that's good.
All year round. number 27.
Number 27. Hallway number 27.
Right there with her now.
Where?
And the thing about it is,
what?
He said,
all over the state.
Actually my lowest 4 miles, 21 minutes. Yep, so I appreciate those guys. Oh, he's a stallion.
He did not look long.
He's a stallion, man.
He weren't far behind, but that guy did not look long.
No. I mean, I can tell his first few milers. Yeah.
I think he got some serious running. Because I heard that people weren't able to run a lot of
people. Yeah.
So you got a guy like that.
Yeah. No, which I appreciate. Like Ash right here.
Yeah.
My dear friend, like, she's here all the time.
How are you?
And she pushes me, we push each other. So it's great to have that out. Like, I mean, that's where you want to be. Yeah. And with parents.
Parents pushing each other.
Oh, I guarantee.
Yeah. I tell you what, we actually change the narrative for mid-30s. Because everyone's like, oh, 30s, oh, I'm worried. I'm like, oh, no. Like,
I know, right?
Yeah.
I'm trying to stay with it.
Age is just a number. You want to think, oh, that's a mindset.
That's right.
Yeah, so we try to keep that young spirit and keep it going as long as we can.
Age is a matter of mind. If you don't mind, it don't matter.
Exactly.
There's that phrase. I know. I just read the best book. I gave it to both my daughters. One's a veterinarian in Colorado.
Oh, awesome. Carl, my brother's out there.
It won the best seller, and the woman won the Nobel Prize for writing.
Awesome.
And the research behind aging.
Really?
Gosh, I gave one to Sam.
Uh-huh.
What's the book called?
It's called Telomere Effect.
Telomere Effect.
Okay.
And it talks about what ages you, of course, is your cells.
Right.
And in your cells, it's a new thing they discovered called your telomeres. T-E-L-O-M-E-R-E. And some people's telomeres are shrinking, and other people, even in their 50s and 60s, are still not shrinking.
Really?
Why? And they studied it, and they've got the answers. I've read the book 3 times. I'm going to read it again because...
Find different things when you read over, right?
Absolutely. And she's a molecular biologist, and then she wrote it with a psychologist that studied the effects of stress and mental health on your cells. So it's quite the book.
I'm going to have to look into that.
Nobel Prize.
Okay.
First.
Thank you.
Unbelievable.
Yeah.
John, you remind me of good people that because age is a matter of mind.
I agree.
Oh, huge. I'm thinking even now that a show
before 30 seconds
losing purpose.
Yeah.
Not having things you interest.
I agree.
Oh, very big, very big. My dad died young because of that. And smoking.
Really? Times have changed. We were just talking about this all the time.
Yeah. We just had a great talk. Got some perspective. Yeah.
I know. As we ran.
Hey, if you stay here after 11, I got some for you.
Thank you.
Hey, he's a Copper Mule fan.
He is a Copper Mule fan. I was just raving about
you stay here, you got a six pack.
How pleasantly surprised I was with the pineapple this year. It is just a smile. It's a smile in a bottle. I drank it and I thought to
ladies
myself,
take the mic.
It is. I'm going to tell you what. It is unbelievable. And I was hoping it wasn't a seasonal because I was going to be.
Yeah, I told her.
And sometimes it is out and I'm like, I go and there's not there. I'm like, when will you be back?
I told her January she'd have a smile.
We live in Lynchburg, so.
Yeah.
Is it going to be?
It's going to be a core. Mm-hmm. January. We're taking a break.
Rosé was that way. It was going to be a seasonal, but
then
they kept it.
Cool. And blackberries all.
Blackberry's going to be your, it's already year round.
That's what I thought.
We have it in the crate outdoors. So it's in the
crate outdoors.
And I'm going to ask the question. I feel like everyone's thinking of it in an odd way. Will there ever be a pumpkin?
Well, we had Harvest Haze.
Which I do like.
Which we didn't go to this year. We're bringing white cranberry back.
Oh, I like that.
Somebody, one astute observer said, you know, whenever you do something and it has the food in the name and on the packaging, it sells you. I just totally didn't. What was the other one I liked?
Orchard.
I love Orchard Cross.
I loved it, but it didn't do well.
It didn't do well.
I love it.
But you know what? Here's the thing. Either one of those did well, but when it turned out that we weren't re-releasing it, they went crazy.
Oh,
really? The Orchard Cross has a few different types of apples.
I'm like, well, what about when it was out? You guys didn't.
Yeah. But they're all good. The half and half tea this year has been good. The lemonade's been awesome. I love the, it's just, it's cool. I like the variety.
And here's the other thing. Travis, I love this. I was interviewed yesterday about, I've never been totally happy with that happened. Happy with it, we're doing well.
Right.
But it wasn't quite what I wanted. And the new packaging has photography, contour,
yes.
It's irregular.
Right.
It's got nature and the Blue Ridge.
Yes.
And it pops. It's got all of that. But you look how irregular it is.
Right.
There's no straight lines.
Yeah.
Right.
That's just really cool.
It is cool. I'm still vintage though. I'm just vintage Gold Rock. I appreciate
in my living room that first.
Yeah.
I have the first picture. My wife went down right in there and put our first Gold Rock on a rock.
Yeah.
And I still have that.
Yeah. That's beautiful. I'm vintage Gold Rock. That's just who I am. That's just who I am. I mean, I love the new packaging. I appreciate it because you know what I'm saying. It just
you have shows to you where.
Yeah. Business wise, and it's growth. But I'm just vintage Bull Rock. And I will proudly present that to anyone any day. Yeah, what a smile. With a huge smile. Because I told people before, before I was working for Bull Rock, I was still working for Bull Rock. It was just my lifestyle from 2011. Here like 3 or 4 times a month. Just all around it, presenting it.
Great.
So how often do you two get together?
You know, this is a very odd story.
Odd story.
No, we're not in a relationship. But in a weird way, we were friends even though we didn't realize at one point we were friends. It's odd. So I was in school at Lynchburg.
Lynchburg College.
We're both runners. I was a runner.
Yeah.
I didn't know this. I don't know how we figured it out.
Because I just remember, like, so... Lynchburg was recruiting me.
Right. For track.
Yeah, so for track and cross country. So I came up for a week, right? So we had to room with the track, you know, cross country runners. And I hung out with her for a week. We didn't even know it. Like, that happened. I didn't go there. I ended up going to Longwood. I didn't go to Lynchburg. And then, like, I think it was last year when I realized, right?
I think it may have been last year. We were timing the race here because Doug and I, my husband and I, own the time.
Yeah.
And did you? I don't even know how we figured out we saw each other.
Yeah, we saw each other.
Like, man, you look so familiar.
Yeah.
And this is like how many years later? I don't want to date myself.
I mean, I was in high school. I was a senior, so I was like 17. So it had to been like 20.
All right. Well, 4 years ago.
3 and a half.
3 and a half.
Anyway, long story short, that's how we got. So we talk social media, and we're always like, I'm always checking in. Hey, how you doing? How's running? Because we're both still running and doing races. Well,
our best people. Some of our best people, like many of our boys, are athletic. Seth was, you wouldn't know him, but he's a wonderful guy.
Beautiful
he
guy.
He was a high school Cops basketball player.
Oh, cool.
In the ninth and first division, he was almost number one in the second division in Virginia.
Right.
And we have a...
Did my dad make a picture of you back
in the lacrosse. Yep, lacrosse at U of R.
Okay.
Yeah.
Good job.
Well, I just said to Travis, I everyone loves
Bullrock,
right?
And then here's the one I like a lot. I love this one. I got a call. I used to be out there doing all the things he does.
Yeah.
All the time. Because that's where, how are you going to get here?
Right.
So I did all that. And one day I got a call from a gal named Charlotte. And she said, oh, Mr. Washington, she's the only one who recognizes me. Mr. Washington, I bet he got tired. I'm not going to be at High Point, North Carolina. And I said, where are you? She said, right across from the Lowe's in the chapel door. I said, I'll meet you. So we're riding to a High Point.
Right.
And I said, you know, Charlotte, you're such an effervescent person. She said, you know, you're strong. She said, really, you would have been a great cheerleader. She said, oh, I was a cheerleader at the University of Michigan.
Wow.
And I said, really? And I said, she said, yeah, I tried out for the cheerleading trials for the state of Michigan. And I said, how'd you do? She said, oh, I won number one. That's who we have on our team.
Yeah, she only has so much
energy. And
love
passion,
it.
Passion's everything.
I agree completely. That's what I tell my daughter. Oh, yeah, for sure. Well, I'm Ashley, by the way.
Ashley, I'm John.
Nice to meet you.
I don't get paid a dollar more for coming out here today.
Sean,
who cares, man?
If you hang tight, I'm going to run and get my phone. I'm going to run and get my phone, literally.
All right. I'll show you one thing down here before you leave the property.
Oh, I'm going to be. I'm at Wintergreen, so I'll be here.
Oh, good.
I'll probably be here all day. I'll get my phone and keys. I'll be right back.
Yeah. I was just telling Travis.
Did you say where you live, Ashley?
I live in Lynchburg.
You live in
Lynchburg? Yeah. Oh, okay. I was saying, we love Old Rock. Gosh. My husband does. We've loved it forever, but I said to Travis, anytime you ever need anything, a friend, need to hold a sticker on my chest while I'm running through the neighborhood.
You came up with this time, at some point you came up with this.
This is our size thing. We're actually, Doug's a full-time math professor, and I teach adjunct biology and hydrology at University of Lynchburg. He graduated at UVA a few years ago with a doctorate, but we were at Florida, then we came back up, but this is the... This is our tiny business. We'd love to do it. You know, sadly, with the pandemic going on, we take a little bit of a hit, but we love coming here every year and doing this and just being able to just kind of roll each time. We love the kids, but just like a little break, and we just get to enjoy a little drink for a minute and then go back to reality. But this is kind of like a just so beautiful to be an announcer and just to be a part of it.
Hi, Robin.
How are you?
How are you?
I'm good.
I heard you smoking today.
I don't know about that. There was another girl that came down there, and she was picking up a shirt for someone. How much time is it? Did you come in first? No, I said, Ashley? She said, yeah, started off with her, and then she just went after her.
I was trying to run with her, but who was at the turnaround point?
Caught him.
My son. Yeah, our son. Yeah.
I knew it. That face. What a sweet kid. He was really sweet. Because I ran a second time and said, thanks so much for coming out. He was cleaned up, and I saw his face. I'm like, you look like your mother. I
know. Yeah.
He is so tall.
And you know,
oh
I used to have short hair and darker hair in my 20s. And there's a picture of us. I'm like, oh my gosh, I'm my son. We got masculine and
no masculine. No, he was a thing, Cari. He was. I was like, I know you're a beautiful mother. He was a sweetheart.
No, it was nice. I'm glad that it was a nice day today.
Oh, my.
I said it's so weird because we're normally here in April. And so it's like...
Well, I'm driving over here. I'm like, it's misty.
It was
foggy.
Awesome. No, it was great.
Well, you remember one year in April, we had
it was
sleet.
Like,
it was, freezing
it was
cold.
Oh, yeah.
And then the wind was...
No one wanted to come outside.
Yeah. Nobody wanted to come outside.
We had wind, sleet, snowflakes.
In April.
Always awesome, though. Well, it was so nice to meet you.
Good to meet you, Ashley.
Yeah, I'll be seeing you around.
Oh, really?
Yeah. That's it. Link
are
now.
Are you walking away?
No,
I'm
getting away.
Ashley is bold.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Oh, well, you know it.
See you later.
Well, everything here is awesome. I love it.
You know, one reason I came out was, you know, I guess this application. Okay. Well, I'll tell you, nobody.
Yeah.
Nobody.
I got extra beds. You can put a bib on. You can run. Go run.
Well, it's I get
it. But it's so nice. I don't know.
Then, I like Travis so much.
He is wonderful. He's such a good guy.
He is.
He's so knowledgeable.
Got character and grace and lovability.
He really does.
Energy.
Yeah. He's a good person. But sometimes I feel like that's hard to come by these days, especially since I got it.
Oh, you already got it? Okay.
Oh, really?
They are rare.
Not
really.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. Well, I'll go ahead and do the awards. And we'll do it.
Yeah.
John, do you want to say anything? You're welcome to.
I'll say one thing. I'd love to.
Cool. We're going to head up to the
I'll hold it down here.
The last guy has a cane.
I thought I saw you
striding
over by the house.
Out.
You what?
Out.
Out.
Hey, I'm gonna run again. I only got 12.
Oh, only 12? Okay, yeah. Yeah, that makes sense.
But in order to hit 80 for the week, I have to run 4 more today. So I can run 10 tomorrow for Bill's birthday.
Okay.
So, do you want to go down there for the awards or what?
Nope. I gotta see this.
I'm
you do it, yeah. Hey, try and give me a cup. Talk to John and tell him to get you a cup. It's in an hour, bro. We can go run and maybe come back. We had 9 minutes. I'm good. I don't... Well, you're a big of a splitter anyway. Old bones. This is oh no, you had a good one. I gave you one. Where have you made it?
I made it.
The best time of any race, right at the end.
Yep.
Good job. That's the other show.
John will talk us all, like...
You know me, I'm very...
Yeah, well, we're... He'll push right back, too. Good job.
Thank you.
Good job.
Yeah,
we're finished.
Yeah, I'll go
now. Yeah.
I think
we're
good.
You.
Got you. All right, yeah, we're going to go for a quick run, I think, and then we'll...
Oh, do you think?
Yeah.
That's an hour, yeah.
Okay.
job.
There you go. Keep on going. You're almost there. Once you pass that. There you go.
It's under 160.